अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आर इंग्लिश वर्क। टुडे आवर इंग्लिश वर्क इज आइडेंटिफाई एंड राइट करेक्ट वर्ड विद ईच पिक्चर फ्रॉम द गिवन वर्ड बैंक। एज यू नो दीज आर द वर्ड बैंक एंड ऑल दीज ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड वी फाइंड द ऑब्जेक्ट नेम इन दिस वर्ड बैंक विद इनिशियल साउंड ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव हैड एंड इनिशियल साउंड ऑफ हैड ह। So this is the spell of had, ha, a, t. So we write there ha, a, t. Another object is mad, and the initial sound of mad is ma. So we find the spell of mad, ma. This is the not exact sound of mad, ma, a, t. Mat. Yes, this is the exact sound of mat. Another object is tap. So the initial sound of tap is t. So we find the spell of tap. This is the spell of tap, because the initial sound of tap t. P. When we join three words, and it became the spell of tap. Like this. T, so we write there t, p. Another object is bus, and we the initial sound of bus is b. So we find the spell of bus. This is the sound of b, b. Yes, this is the correct spell of bus. We write there b, bus. The another object is bag, and the initial sound of bag is b. So we find the spell of bag like this. This is the first initial sound of bag is b, b, g. Yes, when we join three words, b, g, the complete sentence, the complete word of bag, b, g. Another object is pen, and the initial sound of pen is p. So we find here the spell of pen, p, n, and we write there p, n. Then another object is fan, and the initial sound of fan is f. So we find where the initial sound is f, right here. You look there, there is a write the spell of fan, because because f sound is the object of bat, the initials have initial sound is b. So we find the spell of bat. First of all, if we read it, b, no, this is the not given the sound of bat. Another word, b, yes, it this word give the sound of bat, and we write there b. But another object which we have, it's man, and the initial sound of man is yes, the exact spell of man is ma, na. So you do at your summer notes and give me your feedback. Thank you.